I feel my queen's hatred burning like a star. But there is something underneath it I do not understand.
It's pain, Isha. Sometimes even my hatred can't shield me from memories.
Of an enemy who damaged you?
No. Memories of better times. Of a friend now lost.
You have grown stronger, my queen. New abilities are available within your chamber. A new tier of abilities has awakened. If you wish to use a new ability, you must select it. Otherwise, it will not activate.
You do not have to do this. You could leave. Be away from this moon before the Golden Armada arrives.
I can't run. I know that now. My enemies will never stop coming for me. All I can do is fight.
Then there will never be peace.
Peace?
Our scouts report a large Protoss ship on the other side of the moon.
The interstellar ship they used to travel here.
It is not yet ready for launch, but it will be before we can get to it.
They're tenacious. I'll give them that. But I am ready for this.
New discovery. Large-scale improvement to Zergling sequences.
What kind of improvement?
Answer complex. Can branch evolution of fully evolved Zergling form two new strains?
Then add them to the swarm, Abathur.
Strains mutually exclusive will compete in sequence. One must be chosen, other must be discarded.
Fine. Make some of each. I want to see them in action.
We'll set up tests for both. Initiate from evolution pit.
I'm going to look into your memories and find out why I feel so angry when I see you.
Memories not important. Distractions.
I see it in your mind. You designed the Queen of Blades. Your limbs wrapped me in the chrysalis.
Weak and soft. Broke bones. Tore flesh. Improved you.
If you weren't important to my plans, you'd be dead right now.
Unclear. Zergling strain ready for augmentation. Unique essence discovered on Dominion Security World. Collect essence. Adapt Zergling. Destroy Dominion Outpost. Planet Kallus. Dominion Security Outpost in cliffs above valley. Out of reach. Adaptation required. Local Karak vault through air. Attack prey. Devour Karak. Collect essence. Can assimilate trait into Zergling strand. Once collected, Dominion Outpost within reach. essence acquired. New sequence spun into Zergling strand. Augmented Zerglings ready for combat.
Good. Let's see them in action.
Delivering additional Zerglings now. Destroyed. Next strain ready for testing. Planet Astrid 3. Feral Zerg Brood. Feral Hatcheries. Evolved unique adaptation. Morph Zerglings very fast.
I'm taking control of the Hive Cluster right now.
Incorporating adaptation into swarm.
There's a Dominion force on this world, inbound on the Hive Cluster. Work fast, Abathur.
Swarmling strain complete. Ready to morph. Swarmling strain hatches quickly. 3 from single egg. Overwhelms foes. Into swarming strain. Attackers eliminated. Ready to morph additional Zerglings. Destroy base. Ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.
The Protoss have launched a vessel from the dark side of Calder. We are still able to sense its presence, but...
One of your ships escaped.
Then you need only await the Golden Armada. Your death will be swift.
I'm sorry.
For what? Slaughtering my people?
For what I must do to you. Your friends on that ship can sense you. They know they left one behind.
No.
But they can't warp you to their ship, because I'm blocking them.
No! No!
But if I drop the veil...
Do not warp me in, Templar! Do not!
You let the other Protoss take her?
She will be their death. Contains many dangers. Follow my commands and hide in the shadows. You will consume and grow. Infest this ship and kill every last Protoss on board. Now go and spawn your brood. A zealot.
What was that noise?
All right, he's gone. Consume your host and move on. A sentry, hide in the steam vents until it passes. There's no way around those zealots. Invade the Ursidon and crush them.
The Zerg have infested the Ursidon!
So the Protoss think they have a few infested animals. They have no idea what they're up against.
Thank you.
a broodmother. Stop here. This area is safe from prying eyes. Evolve. Grow. You are Neadra. This is your purpose. Spawn a brood, and destroy the Protoss. Kill them all.
I live to serve. Without kill these creatures! I can consume their biomass and use it to grow our brood!
The Zerg have infiltrated our vessel! Warriors, destroy them!
As you desire. This vessel will burn! Guide my brood! We obey! For the swarm! Without question!
Under attack.
Tear down their defenses. Nothing stops the swarm. This vessel will burn. The hunt continues. As you desire. Yes, my queen. Time has come. We obey. We yearn for the kill. Without question. The hunt continues. As you desire. This vent is our only way forward. Go! Guide my brood! This vessel will burn! I hear! The shield no longer blocks my path. Let us move forward. A strong energy emanates from this part of the ship. What is its purpose? How may I serve? For the swarm! We yearn for the kill. Yes, my queen. We obey. Our time has come. Without question. The energy, it is overwhelming.
You found their warp drive. Destroy it and this vessel will never reach Shakuris.
Guide my brood.
destroy the warp drive myself. Continues. This vessel will burn. The explosions have stopped.
Wait, there is a disturbance in the chamber ahead.
Emergency. Power failure detected. Awakening Protoss warriors from stasis.
We yearn for the kill. As you desire. I am Niedra. For the swarm! Yes, my queen.
It's time to evolve and expand your control over your brood, Niedra. Evolve. Grow stronger. The final battle approaches.
Without question.
Desire.
hunt continues. Do not let them kill the Ursodon. Guide my breed. The Ursodon is mine. Come, beast. We have Protoss to destroy. This vessel will burn. The hunt continues. For the swarm, we yearn for the kill. We obey. This vessel will burn. I hear. Our time has come.
The Protoss are fortifying the bridge. Prepare your forces.
As you desire. Yes, my queen.
The ship has taken us as far as it can. Prepare the escape pods!
Destroy the pods before they launch. The Protoss must not reach Shakuris.
Strike now! We must buy our brothers time.
They prepare more escape pods! Destroy them!
I fear no end, for the Kala is my strength.
Guide my breed! This vessel will burn! This vessel will burn! The Protoss are no more, my queen. My queen, can you hear me?
There's no turning back now.
I do not understand.
The Protoss will never forgive what I've done here. If my becoming human again eased their fears, well, I've given them new reasons to be afraid. But I'm not going to wait for them to come after me. I'll strike first.
Our Your Leviathan is able to travel to another world at your command.
Placed parasite into Protoss host.
Yes. What about it?
Clever. Lateral thinking. Protoss not able to be infested, but can still be host to foreign organism. Origins of parasite unknown.
I made it, Abathur. You're not the only one who can spin sequences.
Revelation. We'll continue work. Roach strain ready for augmentation. Protoss research. Kantar, concealed Protoss facility. Many Protoss specimens. Captive Scantipede is virulent parasite.
Well then, why don't we let it out to play?
Parasites into host erupt from corpse. Essence must be ours. Protoss must not destroy. Acquired. Roaches modified with parasitic sequence. Corpser strain. Implants roachling parasite. Erupts from enemy's corpse.
Push forward. Leave no survivors. Roachlings attack the enemy first.
Destroyed. Scantipede essence secure. Planet Mellus 4. Environment used to guide evolution. microbial organisms reproduce within pools. Generations of roaches ordered to consume most organs seize up, die. Survivors adapted, formed symbiotic bond with microbes. New strain, vile roach, ready for command.
I sense Protoss forces nearby. Let's see these new roaches in combat.
Vile strain, acid saliva coats enemy, slows movement, slows attacks.
Systems unresponsive. Cannot attack.
Strain successful. Protoss eliminated. Must prepare sequences. Returning to evolution pit. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.
It is done. The Golden Armada will never know we were here.
I am glad that Protoss is no longer aboard our Leviathan. Her psionic presence was disturbing.
She died bravely, trying to save her friends.
Why do you care how the Protoss died?
I will kill anyone in my way. That doesn't mean I enjoy it.
Even Arcturus Menksk, my queen? Will his death bring you no joy?
Stop talking, Isha. Arcturus, you took Jim, and I'm going to take your life in return.
Believe. Zerg evolved. And here, the Dark One altered them. Those left behind are the Primal Zerg. World of the Zerg. It lies far beyond the Kaprulu sector, where no Terran has ventured. You must go to that ancient place, Kerrigan. Learn its secrets and take its power.
Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Zerus remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough. Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here. I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age, even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
True. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous. What do you think of the primal Zerg?
Dynamic, varied, interesting, messy. Unsuccessful.
I thought you'd like them. As individuals, they constantly evolve to be more efficient killers.
Primal Zerg, reactionary, improvised, some good sequences, can steal. Swarm, efficient, careful improvements, successful.
The Primal Zerg are disturbed by our presence. They gather even now, preparing to destroy us.
I sense something. An ancient consciousness. sleeping.
The Ancient One, a primal Zerg who witnessed the creation of the Overmind.
You want me to awaken it, don't you?
If you truly seek the power of Zeros, you will need the Ancient One.
My queen, enemy primals are massing nearby. They are going to attack us.
They wish to stop you from speaking with the Ancient One. What will you do?
What my enemies fear most. Always.
You are on the path, and no longer need my guidance. You will not see me again, Kerrigan.
So this is the Ancient One.
To awaken this creature, we must feed it.
There's a lot of biomass here. We'll kill these Quilgor and have drones harvest meat from their corpses. Once the drone is done harvesting, it will drag the biomass to the Ancient.
Last piece now! Your intrude on my territory corrupts, sir. We will devour your flesh.
Warning. A force of primal Zerg flyers is preparing to assault the Hive Cluster.
Mutalisks reconstituted, ready for your armies. We'll destroy primal guardians.
Primal Zerg forces are massing nearby. They are likely to attack again.
Let them try. This pack of Quilgor is our first target. Let's move out. Who asked you? Speak quickly. There's not much time. This world is mine. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. Nothing stands in my way.
A drone can harvest biomass from this Quilgor. The process is slow, and our drone will be vulnerable. We must protect it while it harvests.
We need to harvest this biomass quickly. What is it now? This world is mine. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. Nothing stands in my way.
Successful. The biomass is in transit to the Ancient One.
Yes?
The biomass has been consumed. The Ancient One will require more to awaken.
Then find more Quilgore, Isha.
Yes, my queen. Quilgore located. We must move quickly if we are to secure their biomass. Queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster. Primal Zerg forces incoming. Our drone must be protected. We should morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Queens will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Consume you!
We have to stop them. Our forces can intercept their raiding parties.
Have recovered half of the biomass needed to awaken the Ancient. Gore biomass under attack.
We require more.
Under attack. drone is under attack. We should provide escorts so it can return the biomass safely. Forces are destroying Quilgore biomass. Drone is under attack by Brax forces.
I'm sensing something primal nearby, but it's small.
Primal essence pool, strong sequences. Approach, absorb essence, will augment strength.
Complete. Our forces are under attack.
You have my attention. There's not much time. Nothing stands in my way. Warm hungers. Get going. We have met the enemy in combat. I feel stronger. This must be the power Zeratul spoke of.
Forces are destroying Quilgore biomass.
asked you. This world is
our forces are under attack.
You. Speak quickly.
Our forces are under attack.
It is dangerous to harvest from multiple corpses. The Primal Zerg are sure to attack our drones.
You grow greedy. It shall be your downfall.
What is it now? Over with. This biomass belongs to the swarm. What is it now? There's not much time. Nothing stands in the way of the swarm. What is it now?
Mineral field depleted.
Forces are attacking Quilgor biomass.
You have my attention.
A drone is under attack by Brax forces.
Forces have destroyed Quilgor biomass.
Your swarm is
is mindless. The primal surge descend upon you.
What is it now? We're almost done here. Speak quickly.
Quilgore biomass under attack. A drone is under attack by Brax forces.
You have my attention. Who asked you?
Another Quilgore biomass has been destroyed.
Your empty minions are no match for the might of the primal surge.
The swarm hungers. Nothing stands in my way.
Ancient One. I am here for the power of Zeris. I will sacrifice anything to achieve my goal. You will help me.
You swarm bears the mark of Amon, the fallen Zarnaga, who came to Zeris long ago. He forged the Zerg into a weapon and took them away. Yet, some of us were hidden, overlooked. We multiplied. We remain pure. If you seek our power, you must become Primal Zerg. You must become